What's going on, Viral Fam, and my Nightwish Army? Continuing off of Gabriel's list, the next one on here is Nightwish, Dead Boy's Poem, live in Buenos Aires. Live in Buenos Aires, 2018. So I'm gonna have to kind of back check this before I post it, just to make sure that I have the right year, because it looks to be the same concert. I unbuffered the video, so I just scrolled through it, didn't listen to it, of course, so it is going to be a genuine reaction, as always. I just have to double-check the actual date, because the last one says 2019, this one says 2018, still the same concert, from the Decades Tour, of course. Not sure what to expect. I know the last one, it seemed, the vibes were just not the same as what the 2013 Valken concert was. When it is the longer songs, it can be a little bit more intimate and kind of toned down, so I do respect that last song still. But we'll see what this one's about. You know, I kind of want like those heavy drums, heavy guitar, the stoppages and coming back into it, like the ones we saw at Valken. I want a wow, and like a huge wow factor. I don't know if I'm gonna get it in this one. I really have hope that I'm gonna like this one. I have hope that I'm gonna like this one, guys. All right, head over to this corner here, and we'll get it going. Let's see, guys. I really want to love it. I really want to love this one. All right, there you go. There's some choir background. We love that. We love the arts. I love creativity and I love the arts. So this is already sounding to be good. She does look so different though from the 2013 ones. Like almost like a different person. Like she changed that much? I love that guitar, the two, that's sick. I'd even play on that though. It is very toned down, but I didn't expect this time. The drums look like they're coming in, so we'll see. Okay, it's gonna be a light drums, alright. Expecting a light song. That's soothing. That little hold there. What voice is that from? Yes. sexy riff right there. Sexy solo. Does he have like a two keyboard thing? This guy? The one at the top, one at the bottom. Time will tell. It's bitter farewell. I live no more to shame, nor me, nor you. Is this from like a movie? Okay, what? I don't know where these. I don't know where all that's from. Heating up a little bit, let's see. Getting the crowd involved in it. She has some amazing crowd work, that's something Florida knows how to do well. It's crowd work. Her little moves. It's just so like majestic. I don't know what kind of moves you're doing now. It's very slow. Slow move. Get it, boy, let's go. Oh! I love when notes are held like that. That's sweet. Alright. Not done yet?
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome, Floor. And the rest of the band. Oh. I enjoyed that more than the last one, that's for sure. I don't know. It's almost like it's just their performances. I don't know. It was just heavier. Valken was heavier so far. This is only the second song from this concert. But the Valken concert was just so much. Just heavier guitar, heavier drums. This one just seems a lot more light. It's a lot more light, a lot more, I guess, intimate performances, deeper lyrics, maybe. But I like this one. I really do like this one. It's not another song. It's another song that I would not listen to on a daily, but I enjoyed it. I very much enjoyed that performance. Fans are loving it. Fans are into it. Love to see that. I like this one a lot better. But for real, like what did Floor do between 2013 and 2018, 2019 to change so much? What's changed? What did Floor do? I don't know. She's like skinnier even? Someone's vacuuming. Hopefully you don't hear that in the background. I don't know, is Floor, what is the big difference with Floor that I cannot put my tongue to? Is it like, I don't know if she's like skinnier even than the last ones. Like, she was fit in the 2013 ones, looked fit, but I think she's just, like, skinnier in these ones. I don't know, it's just something about her is different. She almost seems younger, too. Like she's just, she's aging beautifully. She seems, I think she seems younger than the ones in Vakken. The next Nightwish one, we're back at the Vakken concert with the River song, I think it was. Ghost River, there you go. So we'll see. back to Vakken, we'll see how that one is afterwards. It's just, I don't know, it's a different vibe. That's all I can say, it's a different vibe. But I hope you enjoyed my reaction. If you didn't have not already, drop a huge thumbs up, subscribe, comment, and I hope to catch y'all. First of all, I love you guys so much for sticking around. You are all awesome, each and every individual one of you. You're awesome. Love you, and hope to catch you in the next one. Peace out.